If you live in Middle Georgia or anywhere in the country, you probably read Neckanize, TLC reality star Honey Boo Boo. The 7-year-old pageant star show, Here Comes Honey Boo Boo, has put Alana Thompson and Wilkinson County on the map. In the past month, ratings for the show have soared, and so have rumors about the Middle Georgia family. 41 NBC's Jasmine Williams sat down with the Thompsons to separate reality from television.
Here comes Honey Boo Boo. The 7-year-old McIntyre girl has captured the attention of the world. Her catchphrases,
"The Lemonade Honey Boo Boo Stand,"
spunky personality, and family antics have earned the toddlers and Tierra's breakout star plenty of praise and criticism.
I think it's crazy. Honestly, I'm not exploiting my child by no means.
Mom June sat down with us to put an end to those rumors. June says she would never use her children for money. In fact, she says the fame hasn't changed the Thompson family.
I'm going to stay in my little house in McIntyre, Georgia, right there dead center town, and my kids are still going to be going to Wilkinson County Schools.
Across Middle Georgia, people are changing their channels to watch their favorite hometown family. Gloria Marable's wig shop on Vineville Avenue was featured on episode 7 of the hit show. Since the episode aired, Marable says sales have gone up.
I've had more calls as far as my costume wigs.
But so have negative comments.
Some way they had worked that in to say, you know, she really services medical needs clients.
June says that wasn't the show's intention.
One place that didn't like the way they were portrayed on the show, but I think they were portrayed very well.
Little Alana is also inspiration for a very adult beverage. Lemongrass Thai Bistro's Honey Boo Boo Child Cocktail has been a big hit in downtown Macon. Creator of the cocktail, Brian Davis, says Honey Boo Boo may very well be the new queen of TV.
The biggest hype since Oprah.
June isn't shying away from the idea of a second season.
If it happens, great. You know, if it doesn't, it's great too.
Surprisingly, during our interview, Honey Boo Boo did shy away from the cameras.
How do you like sitting with people and talking with them?
I love it. I love being on TV, especially when I get to meet little superstars like you.
I knew you was going to say that.
Looks like the new queen of reality TV is trying to give me a run for my money. In Macon, Jasmine Williams for 41 NBC News.
She really is a hoot, that little one. Well, unfortunately for all you fans out there, Honey Boo Boo, Here Comes Honey Boo Boo, is coming to an end. The season 1 finale airs this Wednesday, September 26th on TLC. No word yet if the Thompsons will appear for a second season.